Ruth Ann Hyde and Jenny Roby and Nicole Castile, who spent hours planning Vacation Bible School. And so as she comes, let's thank her as she shares her testimony.
Prior to this past week, I really believed that Vacation Bible School was only for the children. But God surprised me, as He has taught me, that Vacation Bible School is an experience that is just as much for adults as it is for children. It was truly our pleasure to have your children this week at Kingdom Rock Vacation Bible School. The recurring theme for the week was standing strong for God. We journeyed through the Bible, learning about Queen Esther, Nehemiah, Josiah, and of course the most important story of Jesus' death on the cross and His resurrection. Your children learned Bible verses each day, and that experience made me think back to the very first Bible verse that I ever memorized. It's Psalm 119, verse 11. I have hidden your word in my heart that I may not sin against thee. Another aspect of Vacation Bible School was mission work, and I just want to show y'all a little sampling of what your kids did this week. The preschoolers made these lunch bags for the NCC. It has their handprints in the shape of a heart. It has a Bible verse, 1 John 4, verse 8, God is love. And each preschooler made one of those, and they put a little craft in each bag for the children who received these bags to put together themselves. The elementary age kids made sweet sleep pillows for children in Moldova, Haiti, and Uganda. And then, our fourth and fifth graders, who we refer to as the Mighty Missionaries, went out into the community and volunteered at various organizations. They went to the NCC, PAC, Meals on Wheels, and the Disaster Relief Warehouse. And finally, as a big group, which was 109 children strong, we're very proud of that, they all brought their favorite snacks to be donated to the NCC. And we're going to have the bucket out near the Canal Street entrance. It'll be there till the first day of July if you would like to join us in bringing snacks. In closing, I would just like to thank all approximately 75 volunteers that we had this week. And I would also just like to let you know how supportive our church staff was. It really did my heart good to see Pastor Roby out there dancing and singing with the kids in his Vacation Bible School shirt. And not only that, but to have Beth and Suzanne and Allison Quinn and Cindy McCullough right there asking us what could they do to help us. Was really great. Our prayer is that our church will embrace the children's ministry and take the excitement and energy that we had this past week into the coming weeks and months as we move forward in our children's ministry. Please remember that the children are the heart of the church, and we need you to help our children learn to spread God's word and teach others to stand strong for God. Now our children are going to give you a sampling of the songs that they learned this week at VBS. They are going to sing Stand Together, and they're going to sing Let's Get a Little Crazy, which is a little crazy for Sunday morning church, so y'all bear with us. But we're just excited that they know how to praise their God. So y'all